things are really getting rough here on Pondre Lake. Waves are getting pretty big. As you can see, we're really bouncing. Got the Genoa reef down to about 120%. Thinking about reefing the main, but I really kind of like to have that power to drive through these waves. There's Randy way back there. I don't know, you probably can't see the breaking waves, foam trailing behind them. Anyway, get around that point there and we get shelter in behind that. That's the green monarchs up there. 5,000 foot elevation from lake level. Been getting some spray over the bow time to time. Making about 4.5 knots against all this. The old boat does pretty good in it.